Minutes could mean life or death for a soldier.
Cherry picker, cherry picker, cherry picker. That lets everybody know that this is a training medevac mission. We got the call that there was an injured soldier out in the quarry area on some training that was going on with a ground unit. We have to be off the ground in 15 minutes. They'll pop the smoke and then we'll usually confirm and make sure that's the actual LZ. And so we swooped in, flight medic jumped out, and we then loaded the casualty and then evac them to a designated LZ for continued evacuation en route to a simulated hospital. I am Sergeant First Class Nolan Ogle, flight medic as a part of Task Force Smokey Dustoff from Knoxville, Tennessee.